MAHAM is very well known for sales courses. We've been teaching sales ever since the beginning of our company 8 years ago. One of the sales courses that we really specialize in and we're very, very proud to have produced is our retail sales course. We teach retail to all these beautiful salespeople that are on the floor to help customers pick whatever they desire from your shop. All of these salespeople that we train, they come back and tell us that they have doubled, tripled, and quadrupled their output in half the time. That is really a measure of success. Our sales training does not only cover product sales, it covers a very, very important thing, which is the people part of dealing with other people. Something that we refer to as soft skills. Soft skills is an integral part of our retail training, and we're very proud to dominate the training market by offering real quality, real situation selling into our training. We do role play, and we will not graduate any salesperson unless they really prove to us that they are capable of convincing your customers on how to move out carrying as many products and services as they possibly can. An area that we found that salespeople are really not so strong in is the area of handling objection. Customers will always come up with objections, be it price. I mean, price is the most popular objection. How does our team handle the topic of objection? That is something that we're very strong in, and we would love to share this with your team, train them and help them answer objections and close sales for you. Join us in our sales training, the upcoming retail series that will start now.